But it's a matter of making the investment in infrastructure and also then training the workers to be able to get those jobs. And that's where we're going to be focused on. That's where the job growth is going to occur. One last point I want to make, and I know I'm not supposed to talk this long, but...
Bill Griffith here and the rest of the Power Lunch gang stepping in for just a moment here as we continue our coverage of the virtual town hall.